The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Pasquotank County in northeastern North Carolina, southeastern Perkiomen County in northeastern North Carolina until 4:15 p.m. At 3:40 p.m., severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Nixonton or near Weeksville, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Nixonton around 3:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Weeksville around 4 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Bob White Fork, Jacox, Frog Island, Stevenson Point, Simmons Creek, Lister's Corner, and Glen Cove. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield. VA.